Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Dutch coin in or we call it Dutch. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Okay, we will start it now. Enjoy everyone! I'm gonna use a pair of Dutch per USDT, Dutch coin, or we call it Dutch. I'm gonna use a combination between the moving average, RSI stochastic, also the Bollinger Band. Dutch coin has failed to rebound off the neckline of the head and shoulders pattern in the past 2 days, which suggests a lack of demand at the current level. The downsloping 20-day exponential moving average, or EMA, at 0.33 US dollar, and the RSI below 41 suggests that the bears have the upper hand already. If the price sustained below the neckline, the Dutch per USDT pair could drop to the 0.21 US dollar. The bulls may defend this support aggressively, but if this level cracks, the selling may intensify and the pair could decline to the 0.1 US dollar. Contrary to this assumption, if the price rebounds off the 0.21 US dollar, the bulls will try to propel the price above the 20-day exponential moving average, or we call it EMA. If they do that, the pair could rise to the 50-day simple moving average, or SMA, at the 0.4 dollar and then go to the 0.45 US dollar. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.